I don't mind contributing, do you?
No.
I might as well follow him. Might as well. Niece?
That's exactly what we're going to get back.
You'll have to keep praying then.
So would you just walk around through the middle?
You can walk through the middle, you can go all the way down to the beach if you want, and come back up.
Brilliant, thanks very much.
That would be a bit of a walk concept.
Yeah, okay.
But the property runs all the way down.
Yeah.
We'll have a stroll around.
So long before it was a college,
yeah,
it was a sugarcane plantation.
Oh,
from 1635.
Oh, wow.
Yeah? And when Codrington III died, in his will, he wanted to establish a college here to basically cater to the spiritual needs and the physical needs of his 300 enslaved on the plantation.
Yes, definitely.
Scholars in medicine and divinity.
Yeah.
So we have people who are training in divinity here. Further up the hill, still on the 750-acre estate, there's the Queen's University College of Medicine. That's going to start up. Then there's further inland, there's the large school, a secondary school which had its beginnings here 275 years ago. That's up there as a separate entity. So there's all of that going on.
Very interesting, that is, isn't it?
Well, I'll walk around. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks like it.
You can see it's plantation, can't you?
Yeah.
So, and slavery. Bless them. Walking on the path of what they do. Yeah? Just in that 12 years of slavery.
Mm-hmm.